People, my name is Sarkodie. When I say this, you have a fair idea who I'm talking about. I'm talking about no other person than the king of success music, Obede Pombede, CEO of IS, Charlie Sarkodie. I just know if we talk about Sarkodie in achievements and everything, but today they won't make me look at some throwback pictures of Sarkodie before and after he got the old fame and everything. Let's do this. I don't know if they carry these lines. Tali akekena yede froya fawo one sasare betina TV so ke kan fun one time for the man made me pangwa mu ebeda me yemache be buso menso ampa buso menso no Charlie etwa mu. You understand, there is no tali in my stomach. Yeah, so Charlie, the old thing be saying, make you not give up. Before I go into the video, let us look at this motivational message.
Don't give up, guys. Don't give up. It may seem difficult, but don't give up. The youth of this country, don't give up. I started my boutique business with only one handkerchief. Now I am into pineapples.
Yo, Charlie, so there you have it. In life, the most expensive thing you can ever give to anybody is to give up. You can give people your time, you can give people your love, give people your affection, give people your clothes. Like, give people everything, but Charlie, never give up in life. Okay, before I continue the story, I just want to say a very big thank you to Tap Tap Send for holding me down, Charlie. Tap Tap, without you, I no fit tap, Charlie. You see, say at the tap right now, but without Tap Tap, I no fit tap. So the whole thing is Tap Tap Send. You understand? So just wherever you are in Europe, 7 countries, Tap Tap are operating in 7 countries. If you want to send money to someone in Ghana, are you in Belgium? Are you in UK? Are you in France? Are you in Spain? Are you in Italy? Are you in Germany? Are you in the Netherlands? All you have to do is to go into the description box, click the link or download the TapTap app. And if you use GhPage as your promo code, you get €5 or £5 for free. But then that is just for the first transaction. You don't understand? It is just for the first transaction. Okay, so now we are going into the life of Sarkodie. Sarkodie started as an underground artist. We all the car when Sarkodie they come. 2009. Sarkodie then decrying the old bastard. Rhymeston when Sarkodie was given the stage to flow. And then from there, Ghanaians accepted him because what Sarkodie had was wild, Charlie. Like somebody in a tongue twist, somebody in a rap at that pace, Charlie. Like, it was like the second Busta Rhymes in the world. You understand what I talk about? Now let us look at this ciphers. When Sarkodie didn't really have anything, when Sarkodie wasn't really Sarkodie, and now that he's Sarkodie, let us just have a quick look at the ciphers.
Let me see your hands if you worship a black queen. Chemicals I will use to move paper with a napkin. You could not wear the portal, put it in the dustbin. Don't let nobody tell you you're not beautiful because you're black. Which I will hook up with.
So Charlie, people, there you have it. You see how money they make people, they change. You see how purpose they make people, they change. Sarkodie didn't give up. He didn't relent. Like, he kept persevering. He kept pushing. And now, just recently, at a just ended Ghana, Vodafone Ghana Music Awards, Sarkodie won Artist of the Decade. For 10 good years, he's been consistent. He competed with Samini and like a whole lot of great people. But Sarkodie eventually came out or eventually emerged as the winner of the Artist of the Decade. It be because Sarkodie never relent. I don't know if you want to give up. Like, I don't know that thing, it stress you. I don't know that thing, it kill you. I don't know that thing, it tell you, say, Charlie, make you give up, make you give up, make you give up. Never, ever, ever give up. Now, Sarkodie has about 5 to 6 albums to his credit. His first album was Marching, where you have the Boga Boga and a year then, and then you have songs like Baby, where Moogies. Baby, the things you do me. Yeah, they cry back in secondary schools. Then I will take the job, the girls more. But Charlie, how you go do them? And Sarkodie has Rapaholic, which he released in 2012. He has Psychology, which he released in 2014. He has Highest, which he released in 2017. And then he has The Black Love. Charlie, guys, let us look at a few pictures of the Highest CEO, like the king of Ghana music, the king of Ghana rap. So there's a picture on your screen. I don't know if then time, then Sarkodie, the one model. But Charlie, this one, then they wear some skinny black something be then you see, say Charlie, then and now, like you see, it be vast difference. Charlie, money feed do plenty thing, it be perseverance. So that's the first picture. Let us quickly look at the second picture of Sarkodie. I don't know if he wanted to go into modeling then. But now, Charlie, he says, I saw a bear modeler, a bit fatal, like if he modeled for brands. So now let us look at these two pictures as well, before and now. One interesting picture, actually my favorite, is this picture with Tracy Success. People, they call Tracy Success because like, she's married to the king of success music. This picture speaks a lot. It speaks volumes. So if you are a lady with a man and the man, they hustle, Charlie, make you not leave him now. It go be a befa. I beg to my sisters, Charlie, a befo, a befa. Let us look at this other picture too. Yeah, Charlie, this picture, if this picture don't motivate you, see, no amount of prayers go help you. If this picture don't motivate you, I don't know what else it will motivate you. This is Sarkodie with a Coke bottle. Now, Oshwe sen a wire na no pa. Ja, nyamia yebi o. Nyamia yebi. And now, like, that was his then. So let us look at us now. Charlie, some wine glass. Now, Sarkodie the sip wine. See, Charlie, ready that thing. But ever for, only ever for. I don't know, Charlie. Yenya, sorry, I crashed. Only on there when I catch him and say, ever for. Ever for. Okay, now let us look at this other picture of Sarkodie in a studio. I think as now it was in the studios of Hits FM, but before I think it was also in the studios of Joy FM then. So now let us look at these two pictures as before and now. So now, Charlie, you see for yourself, right? Sarkodie get beard, Charlie. Then people they compare him to Kanye West and all that. Charlie Sarkodie be a fine boy. Sure, who needs the car now? Say that. It's cool, but Jumadin's will come. Now let us look at this other picture of Sarkodie on stage. Yeah, so in these pictures, realize that in both of these pictures, Sarkodie had microphones. Now, as before, he had a microphone, and then as now, he had a microphone. Then, Charlie, you see the difference. It's like black and white and color TV. It'd be too like there is a sharp contrast between these two pictures. Yeah, so we've seen those pictures, but Sarkodie came out to say something some time ago in one of his raps. He was like, "Someone is a car, utiti said jointy." So Charlie viewers, let us judge for ourselves. Then times pa Sarkodie na nititi said then, like I know the talk not to know. But then times like how was Sarkodie said like Sarkodie was saying if you don't have money, then like your head is like that of a he goat. Or that of a good, but Charlie, then as sure as Sarkodie was talking about himself, because Sarkodie to me showed the picture, pan, and he into me, pan, mini, now why hear me say, yeah, so that is we have this throwback pictures of Sarkodie as before and as now as well. Let us quickly go to some of his accolades. So the awards Sarkodie has won in his career, he's won the Ghana Music Awards 15 times. He's won the Independent Music Awards once. He's won the Nigeria Entertainment Awards once. He's won the National Youth Achievement Awards once. He's won the Foresight Music Video Awards once. He's won the MTV Africa Music Awards once. He's won the BET as well. He's won African Music Magazine Awards. He's won Ghana Music Honors. He's won the BET Awards twice. Charlie, if I won't go into this Sarkodie achievements, it's a tall mountain. It's like a Goliath. I can't go into all of his awards.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Sarkodie.
One time for your mind,
you know, I've been a hustler since birth. I've been in my prayer, I'll be in it yet. But first things first. People make him after them in the Hennessy in the back when she test.
Almighty God, to my family, this one is for my.
Sarkodie has endured. Sarkodie has been persistent. Sarkodie has been consistent. Sarkodie hasn't given up in his music journey. He hasn't given up in his music career. So Charlie, why don't you give up? This is GhPage. You know how I do it. My name is Gypsum and I'm out.
I go out of four, me chiamo. It is saying, me did the mama say one. I mean, what's the day be catch you? What's a tap sending car? Debbie, what's it say? Nana was a hand. my main country way. Tap tap send eh app I'll bet me out share go phone so. Now we be a wo Europe, wuti mi send this kako Ghana, eko ma wa do for and tentem ona. Na se omo mojisika no, so mo MTN so Vodafone, Tigo, ana se Airtel soa, omo benya sika n tentem ona. Na de wo mu kra ne se fees bia nka ho. Unto your fees be a and exchange rate no so was sure kama or iPhone and answer or Android that you'll be honest say over call app store no no wash tap tap send Charlie me say menye jaho me say tap na send it ah.